Hi, I'm John Lundin. This is my buddy, hunting buddy, Vance Sorensen. I've drawn a tag for a Rocky Mountain goat on Box Elder Peak, 2003. It's mid-October, about 5 in the morning. We just loaded up the truck, or the four-wheeler, from the truck, and we're going to head up on the backside of Box Elder Peak. We've been spotting some goats over the summer up there, so we're hoping maybe there's a good one up there that we might get a shot at. So we're packed up and ready to go. Vance is ready.
Let's go.
And hopefully we'll see a nice one up there this morning.
Holy smoke. Well, we just got here. It's like 6:30 in the morning. We seen some goats up here earlier in our scouting. And we got up here this morning. There's two billy goats right over here. A small one and then a pretty good one. But there was a bigger one here in the scouting that we'd seen. Oh, here he is.
John and Vance find the goat they had spotted in the preseason scout. Let's watch John on this excellent hunt.
Yeah, he could be a good one.
Oh yeah, that's the best one. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Once again, we can see how hard it is to get within shooting range of these animals. It is not uncommon for a hunter to climb within range only to see his goat scamper away before he has a chance to set up with his gun.
I think what they're gonna do, them two there, is gonna go up into them ledges and bed down right there. So what we better do is just kind of hang back and hopefully they won't go over into that real rough stuff, because there's some really rugged mountains. Right now they're just on the edge of that, so. Yeah.
It's also important that the goat is not near a ledge or cliff, so after he's hit, he doesn't slip over and is therefore unrecoverable.
I think what we better do is get our stuff, packs, and head down. Maybe cross that ravine there and at least get within 300-400 yards, get another look at him and see if one of them's one we want to kill. The one, sure, he's sure enough bigger than the other two, but
yeah.
And he looks like a nice one, but I think if we get over there, we can tell, you know, at least better than we can from here. See on the other side of the snow right there? We get on that little ridge in them pines, and I think we can do better. I think we'll be able to see them good from there. Maybe you wait here and let me get over there, so that way, because I'm going to go down in here where I'm in the open just a little bit. I don't want to spook him, but I'll cut back around here cut down through the trees, sneak up behind that cliff, and I think I'll be good. So you just hang tight right here. Good deal. Hit him right in the front shoulder. About 300 yards. One shot, I hit him right in the front shoulder. And he went down pretty hard, so we got us a goat.
Nice shot, John. What a great Billy.
Way up and
what did we say his length was?
9 7/8.
9 7/8, and pretty heavy. Not real heavy, but he's pretty darn heavy.
Nice
goat. He's a great Billy goat. Really happy with him. Everybody likes him, and we've shot about 300 yards and hit him, and he rolled probably 100 yards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it didn't hurt his horns.